Scientists at Newcastle University have 3D printed the world's first human corneas. By creating a special bio-ink using stem cells mixed together with alginate and collagen, they were able to print the cornea using a simple low-cost 3D bioprinter. It is hoped that this new technique could be used to help combat the worldwide shortage of corneas for the millions of people requiring a transplant. As the outermost layer of the human eye, the cornea has an important role in focusing vision. Yet, there is a significant shortage of corneas available to transplant, with 10 million people worldwide requiring surgery to prevent corneal blindness as a result of diseases such as trachoma and infectious eye disorder. In addition, almost 5 million people suffer total blindness due to the corneal scarring caused by burns, lacerations, abrasion, or disease. The proof-of-concept research reports how stem cells from a healthy donor cornea were mixed together with alginate and collagen to create a solution that could be printed, that is, a bio-ink. The combination of alginate and collagen keeps the stem cells alive while producing a material which is stiff enough to hold its shape but soft enough to be squeezed out the nozzle of a 3D printer. Using a simple low-cost 3D bioprinter, the bio-ink was successfully extruded in a concentric circles to form the shape of a human cornea. It took less than 10 minutes to print. The scientists also demonstrated that they could build a cornea to match a patient's unique specifications. The dimensions of the printed tissue were originally taken from an actual cornea. By scanning a patient's eye, they could use the data to rapidly print a cornea which matched the size and shape.